Thank you. The Jedi way is to serve.
The Jedi way is to serve. The Jedi way is to serve.
Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
I'm surprised a member of the Jedi Council would come to meet me.
I wanted to meet the student who's caused such a stir. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
It sounds like Master Yuan's putting a lot of faith in me. We haven't even met.
Trust in your initial training, and never forget the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I want to know what's happening.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
I've never heard of Flesh Raiders before.
The Flesh Raiders are Tython's natives. Savage cannibals who destroy everything in their path.
Including the hologram's projectors. Combat teams are pushing the Flesh Raiders back, but retrieving the holograms is the first task of your training.
No, Yuan. You can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
Padawan, come here, quickly. The training grounds are not safe today.
Tell me what's going on. I may be able to assist.
You're Master Yuan's Padawan, yes? Then you've got combat training. Okay, maybe you can help. The short version is, we have Flesh Raiders invading the training grounds, and a group of Padawans without combat skills is trapped in the hills.
Just let me know what's required. I'm here to help.
I've got a beacon here. If you can find the Padawans and set the beacon, we'll send an evac shuttle as fast as we can. A group of Jedi from the temple is headed this way, but maybe not fast enough. May the Force be with you.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
For a hologram, you're surprisingly articulate.
We needed worthy vessels for our knowledge. When the Jedi Order began, I saw we must be dedicated to peace, to calming our emotions, and ending war across the galaxy. If we fought, it should only be in self-defense. That is the founding principle of civilization.
Without peace, there could be no art, or culture, or politics. No republic.
The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Thank you. Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent. I am Ter Sendon, Keeper of the Histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
I've come to retrieve the projector for your hologram. It's in danger of being destroyed by flesh raiders.
Ah, saving what could be lost forever. My thanks. Activation protocol complete.
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holoprojectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.
Thank you.
life. Mechanized travel is for official business only.
How's he looking?
He should be resting in the Jedi Temple, but if you're determined to press on, I can help him along.
Give him the last of the Colto if you have to. We'll fight again soon. Hey! Good to see another Padawan alive out here. You're lucky those creatures haven't caught you yet.
I've been searching for you. What happened out here?
Knew they'd sent rescuers.
We came seeking knowledge of the Jedi Code. The Flesh Raiders interrupted our trial.
Never fought like that in my life. We killed it, but Jaradin was badly injured.
Your friend, how serious is the wound?
It pains him greatly. He should not be moving. It is not the Jedi way to seek battle and revenge while a man suffers.
That's your opinion, Menaeus. It's not what we decided. Training or not, a bunch of animals won't keep us from becoming Jedi.
Isn't she right? Jedi don't give up, do they?
She is wrong. Remember the Jedi Code. There is no passion. There is serenity.
That's enough, Menaeus. If you want to help us, we could use you. Help make the Flesh Raiders pay.
You're walking a dangerous path. You and your friends need to get back to camp while you still can.
But we're so close to finishing the trial.
No, we are not. I see you have a signal beacon. Leave it for us, and as soon as we have gathered our things, we will signal for a ride back.
The beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way. You really came through for those Padawans.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you, and may the Force be with you.
Cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Thank you.
isn't. It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
It's an honor to meet you.
Dornor Bosrum, the Endekrisk, Zankalis, Mortavrapsak.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
I was glad to help, Master.
I've identified the holoprojector that was stolen. It contained a hologram of Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
What exactly did Rajivari do?
Details of his life are maddeningly sparse. Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
Why are these Twi'leks here?
Religious persecution drove them from their home world. They found sanctuary here, but without the Republic's permission. I'd like you to go to Kalikori village, discover who took the holoprojector, and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
We're Jedi. Aren't we obligated to help those in need?
This is the Jedi Council's judgment. I might disagree, but the decision is made. When you reach Kalikori village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
Enough is enough. Republic is the galaxy's only hope for peace and justice. It must not fall. The Sith Empire exterminates everything in its path. The enemy has no remorse for the worlds it destroys. Everything we value will die unless we hold the line. This war isn't about politics or resources. We fight for survival. For freedom. For the Republic! Every battle, there are fewer of us to keep up the fight. Those who remain pay a heavy price, but we know the Force is with us. We will never surrender, and we are not alone. The long night is finally ending.